We have services that cater to all kinds of activities. Swimming, surfing, diving, you name it. I think you'll soon find that there's no better place to bask in the summer sun. But don't bask too long. At least not without plenty of cold drinks and lots of sunscreen.
Nice duds. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Wait, please.
Ready to rock? Do you even have to ask? Well, then, how do we look?
Tifa, you look as sleek as a dolphin, and Aerith as diaphanous as a jellyfish.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
That's Yuffie. You don't remember Yuffie? Huh?
Look at these two. Not even trying to believe.
Honestly.
Did you miss us? Cloud? Something wrong?
No. Nothing. It's just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
You might want to go first. That's some sage advice, Mr. Pasty.
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Oh, Joe.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now, this is
so much fun.
Hey, what do you have on your sleeve?
Make our choice.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants. Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness, only by inspiring others. So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay. Let's move along, sir.
This way.
And stop.
There you go.
You tap on a digit. Perfectly
shy. Goodbye.
What the hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know. And for you to find out.
What? Not cool, man! Not cool!
Ha ha ha.
Don't kill me!
Yes! Only a reunion could produce such results. At long last, I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you!
Barret! Now's not the time.
Fine.
Someone has to stop them.
Look, us.
Return to the fold. We're so glad you changed your mind, Ellie. I ask your compliance, future specimen, for the sake of the scientific process. Unlike my colleagues, I have no desire to pursue fairy tales.
Busy.
Let's try that again.
Oh, I think your friends are lonely. Let's see if we can make them scream while we're at it.
Couldn't find the bartender, so I, helped myself. Costa del Sol. Used to make him back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Hasn't been that long.
It was a figure of speech. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you.